For fighters.
Right on. I was just wondering.
But the XP-55 is, or XP-50 is higher BR, but I don't know if it's better pain, really.
No worries. I was just wondering. I'm fine flying this for a while, but I was thinking if Dodger gets bored of flying this thing after a couple games, we'd hop out and fly something else.
Well, I'm taking out the XP-55 now. I want to do some testing because I've got it aced now.
You've got it aced?
Yep. Because of the Golden Eagles event, I got 1,500 gold. Well, I did an extra wager during it. Got another 500 gold. So using 400 gold of that, I aced the XP-55 crew.
Alright. I'll give it a go, too.
It's still not maxed out. I'm on 4.5 bars out of 5 for the G4 skill. Or, you know, ability.
Alright.
So it's pretty close. And hopefully that's going to be enough to mean I don't crash.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Watch your back, dude. These Russian players are epic.
Yep.
You don't actually speak with that much of a Canadian accent. Your accent is actually, it's probably more European, I suppose, like European American.
I grew up in all over, really, but mainly Singapore.
Singapore.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Okay.
Because my dad worked for their airline.
Right.
Do you climb with WEP or without?
With that.
Right.
Like with this before, I used to WEP with it all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah. But that was before they added in the limit, I think.
Now then, let us have some fun.
I thought I got a booty cat.
This is a recording.
This is a recording.
This is a recording.
Jesus! He loves my good equipment!
Okay, bitch, up with the counter goo. Come and get it. Come on, Lance. I'm gonna make it official now.
were flying straight into it, dude.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Yeah, actually going up.
You dirty rat. You killed my brother. This is curtain for you. I brought my rod, my curtain rod.
Back nine and cut.
You made me feel like a girl.
I'll leave 5 and P63.
He's on fire.
Oh shit, who are they on? They're on amazing. Oh, he's pulling him root. We got an I-185 in. Nice job, Peter.
God damn it, I'm flat. I'm down, I think. Fire went out. Right, well, I'm RTB.
Roger.
Got a fuel and an oil leak.
I'm gonna head back too.
Alright. Dodger, I'm trying to get that I-185.
My engine's dead. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. Nice. We got a pieces 3 ended and late 5 again.
Yeah, my engine just died. It's gonna make it back.
How? Fuck! I didn't think that P63 would be able to do that. Let's pull him one more time. P63 inbound, teammate.
Yeah, acing it basically meant that I didn't really lose control of it. Here we go.
This thing's still quite the UFO.
Yep.
Yeah, it is an all-2 armored car. Where are you?
He's back towards our base. Oh, alright. That way.
Right.
Is that, yes, towards you, towards you, or right, sorry, where you were going just then.
Oh, there he is.
Wow. I'm kind of surprised they've not at least increased the repair cost for this thing. It's just silly, really, I think. Oh, by the way, for that last game, you had plus 10% RP as well.
Cool. I'm taking up my XP-38. Club some food.
I'm gonna try this again. The kind of you know, the nose with it twitching about, that doesn't help really. It really doesn't. But I think it's slightly better than what it was before.
Yeah, and the nose twitching like that kind of reminds me of the Doras, or pretty much any 190. Like, it has a really twitchy nose, and basically how I counter it is I make sure when I'm shooting I have like an elevator input in, you know what I mean? Like a lot of pressure on the elevator, so right. In like a tight turn or a high G turn, you're fine.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But if you just straight and level, then it's twitching. It's what.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, to be honest, you don't really want to be doing head-ons with this thing. It's good for it because of the central armament, but it's not ideal, you know, to do that in any situation.
All right, I'm gonna run to the little boys' room for a sec. You're back.
All right. Yeah, the J7W1 is good sushi, but it's Batwing 6.0. This is it 3.3. It's kind of different. And it's just tier 2 as well. So almost half the Batwing and half the tier.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back, dude.
Dodger.
Hello?
Do you know who DJ Khaled is?
Khaled?
DJ Khaled? K-H-A-L-E-D?
No, I can't say I have heard of that one. There are many DJs.
Probably good you've never heard of him, but this guy is such a fucking retard. Anyway,
right.
I don't know. Last night we were drinking, and it was a... He's the most obnoxious guy I've ever seen on Celebrity.
I could mention a few English guys that you would probably get offended by. That are stand-up comedians. I mean, I sometimes... push the boundaries, I suppose, but I don't go that far. Sam will go that far. He Sam has no limits. his rage knows no limits as well. But yeah, I mean, you know, English stand-up comedy. We've got some really kind of dirty comedians as well. I mean, I know the Americans do. I say dirty, like foul mouthed, or we'll just talk about anything.
You guys have LEG?
Yeah. I mean, he's not that bad. He's
What's
quite the mainstream.
What's Sasha Baron Cohen, right? That guy is fucking brilliant.
He is. He's very clever, I think. He's probably in hiding now, though.
Why?
The, what was it called that he did? The kind of Kurdistan guy.
Borat,
yeah. I mean, he's funny, but, you know, there's boundaries, and he definitely pushed them out there. Two below us. Oh,
I haven't flown, what the hell is he doing up here?
I have no idea. He probably doesn't know either. He's probably lost.
I haven't flown the XP-38 in a while.
Yeah.
I remember getting my ass handed to me. I got a few buddies. I bought one of them the Ace Pack with the XP-38 and the Zero. And another one bought it too, and we flew around in these P-38s and got fucking destroyed. It's definitely not a noob-friendly plane. Such a big target.
Is that fine?
What was that, lag? Oh no, that... Peter, I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming.
Alright, get your people. Hold tight.
He's off, he's off.
Every man, every boy, and every girl in the world, seeing this is Bomb the Bass again with a tune called Hey You. Easy now, bring the tune down.
I didn't see that guy at all.
Man, the control lock on this thing is real, dude.
That's two yet ones, then.
Actually, I'm looking. Oh shit, you're way out there, buddy.
I'm coming again.
Oh, B! Dodger, Yak 9 above you.
No, I see him.
In a dive, yep. If you want fight of me, I'm kinda a big target. He'll probably swap.
Yeah,
nice
above me.
Oh, he's gonna
lose. He probably ripped, yeah. Yeah, Peter, come and fly down by me. Yeah, he's coming for you, buddy.
Yeah, that young lady, he came down from about 5 kilometers. And I noticed that I dove underneath him and he didn't pull up.
Alright, he's off, Peter. The other one's coming in. I did. Oh, I'm not dead yet. I did.
Keep this frequency clear.
Please, Guy Boob, let me kill a UFO.
That was the fluffy bagel mix of S-Express, and this is Mark Moore on Get Out of Bed Radio. This is the new one from Bomb the Bass called Shake It. Shake It.
The Yak 9's coming in as well.
Peter, watch out, buddy. Woof. Sorry, Peter.
I'm not dead yet.
Someone's going to ram it in a second. This is too close. I'm surprised no one's crashed so far. That was really close.
I know he got rammed by a P-63.
Oops.
Alright, OBs.
Have a man.
Alright, what should I find now?